An anonymous spent $8 to verify his Twitter account on behalf of pharmacy. Company Eli Lilly and tweeted that insulin was free. The company loses more than $15 billion in market value the next day.